We see that half of all heart transplants are done for these conditions, for cardiomyopathies. And they're the commonest cause of young people dying suddenly. Hello, I'm Professor Hugh Watkins, the lead investigator for the CureHeart program. Inherited heart muscle diseases, also called cardiomyopathies, are a very big issue for healthcare because they're common, as many as one in 250 in our population. So if you read about a young person who's died suddenly doing sports, it's usually an inherited heart muscle disease that's caused it. And they come about because of a single spelling mistake in a single gene, which quite often will have been inherited down the generations within the family. Some patients will have symptoms. Other patients aren't aware of the heart condition, but are at risk of its complications. None of the heart treatments we have at the moment get at the root cause of these genetic conditions. The science is accelerating fast, and the British Heart Foundation have turbocharged this with the Bigby Challenge. CureHeart is an ambitious and, to me, very exciting research program funded by the British Heart Foundation that seeks to change the future for individuals with inherited heart muscle diseases by coming up with the first cures. We know with exquisite detail what the exact cause of these conditions are. And we created new tools that precisely allow us to rewrite human DNA, and we want to use those to fix the fundamental spelling mistake in the gene and restore that back to normal within the heart. The funding that now comes from the British Heart Foundation is a step change. And this is what will enable us to do a much more transformative program and hopefully achieve something that I never really thought would happen during my working career. And that would be to come up with cures for these conditions, because then we could see really transformational impact for these patients and families that we've looked after for such a long time.